What's good, YouTube? It's Aiden, and welcome back to the channel. Y'all already know we're doing this channel. We react to music, we break it down, we straight up vibe to it. But today we got another Ava Max song. Code is Ice. If you're new to the channel, be sure to drop a like, drop a sub, and drop a comment. Ava done finally dropped another song. Her album's debuting soon. Y'all already know the 27th. I'm gonna be on that most definitely. Y'all been requesting some more Ava Max for a minute, so I'm definitely gonna have y'all come with those. Hey, make sure you hit that like button, that comment button, that sub button. We're no more talking. Let's listen to this masterpiece together. Hold on. And then you had the little sharpening knife sound, like, like, hold on, Ava. You came in this thing singing fantastically. Fantastically, I tell you that. I'm giving you an A+. Your vocals are definitely amazing. I can't wait for that album to come out, bruh. Like, Hold on. Hold on. No way she slowed down like, baby, I'm cold as ice. And you had the beat slowing down at the same exact time. Ava, what do you be doing in the studio? You been going a little bit too crazy for my own good. Like, I'm sorry, but your music got me sweating. It got me too hype already. I'm sorry if my reactions be a little wild sometimes, but it's hard to contain myself when I be listening to such good music. Like, you cannot tell me she's not going crazy. You can't tell me she ain't cold as ice with this track. When I tell you my expectations for this song is going to be up here, but I know she's going to put them up here. And I got a question, y'all. When I react to that album, y'all want me to do like a live reaction, all of the songs in one video? Y'all want separate videos for each song? Y'all let me know down in the comment section below. If you like Ava, man, hit that sub button. Smash that button, man. Okay. Hold on. You can't, man. You cannot tell me she is not really singing that and hitting them notes. You can't sit here and tell me that. Y'all be trying to discredit Ava for some random reason. Like, she's not a GOAT. Y'all need to stop that slander. I have somebody in my comments tell me she couldn't sing. Well, you need to listen to this and you need to reevaluate yourself ASAP. Because this is going too crazy, bro. Those little flow switches and the beat switches. And then she coming in and hitting them elegant notes. Like, Ava. Hey, I'm so sorry it took me so long to come back with another Ava reaction. I am deeply sorry because I know how much I love Ava, and by the way she's hitting these notes, I love her just as equivalent. I promise you, just as equivalent. She got me sweating, bro. Like them notes she's hitting, the angelic tone across the beat is crazy. And man, y'all already know the routine, man. Y'all go ahead and drop y'all favorite Ava Max song right now down below. The one with the most record likes get the best reaction. No cap. Like. Oh my gosh, why is she going so crazy? I'm glad she decided to drop this 2 days, what is it, a couple of days before her album? It's the 24th. 3 days before her album, she decided to drop this. Hey, I'm thankful for it. I am 100% thankful for it, and I know y'all are too, because this album is going to go absolutely crazy. The numbers it's going to break is crazy. And I'm bringing that to y'all as soon as it drops. So make sure y'all hit that sub button and click that bell. But when that album drops, y'all can come watch these reactions. She going dumb. Oh. Gonna end it off hitting a note like that. Hey, you're strictly incredible. I tell you that. I will tell you that. Hey, y'all let me know. Do y'all think the album gonna be good or not? Y'all let me know that right now in the comments down below. Is the album gonna be good? Was this song a heat or not? Let me know all down in the comment section down below. But if you're new to the channel, be sure to drop a like, drop a subscribe, and drop a comment right now. I got videos coming every single day. Hope everybody have a blessed day. I love y'all deeply. I'm out.